Now, if we see here, the crack has not gone all the way through the hull, but it is definitely seeping. Where the wet area is, that's where the crack is on the outside. So it's allowing water to seep through. But it hasn't it's caused a physical bump I can actually feel too, but it's not cracked completely clean through the inner layers of the fiberglass. So I'm gonna put several more layers of fiberglass, seal it with the whole area with epoxy, and then we'll call that good.